Here in Hawaii, many of us play the ukulele, starting as keiki and improving as we grow older. Here at Damon Memorial School, we have one special ukulele player, Nick Acosta. What makes Nick special? Nick was born with half an arm. While he was in his mother's womb, the umbilical cord had wrapped around his arm, preventing it from developing.
My parents' reaction to this was, they was shocked that I was born this way, but they took me under their wing and just guided me through my whole life.
For me, the challenge was dealing with it. You know, other people, you know, criticizing or teasing, and for me, not knowing what to do about it.
Nick has turned his struggle into motivation, telling himself to keep going and never give up. Throughout Nick's life, his family and friends have always been there for him.
Anyone would be, you know, if you put your mind to something, like for Nick, once he puts his mind to something, he'll, you know, pursue it.
Nick possesses an amazing talent of playing the ukulele. He has a strong work ethic that he follows to improve his skills every day. With a single arm, Nick Acosta has won many awards playing the ukulele.
Playing the ukulele makes me happy because it just pushes everything aside, makes me forget about the hate and pain.
Other than playing the ukulele, Nick has participated in various sports while growing up, such as football, paddling, and soccer. He's competitive, respectful, and hardworking. Nick trains and plays hard, showing that he doesn't need to be treated differently. Not only is Nick a phenomenal ukulele player and athlete, he is also a well-maintained student with a GPA of 3.2. Most of all, he is a wonderful friend to his fellow Damien classmates.
We're really close. We have this like joking around kind of relationship. We just mess with each other, have fun, and we're always there for each other whenever we need it.
With the support of his family and friends, he has managed to pursue his goals and let nothing stop him. He constantly finds solutions to the many obstacles that he faces. What Nick Acosta's story teaches us is that no matter how hard life could be, you can reach your goals as long as you set your mind to it. This is Casey Kimoto from Damien Memorial School for Hikino.